Yo, bro, we're safe. Alright, that's the bad, bro. Bro, should I take one? I mean, me personally, bro, I don't take them. Shit, but after what you've been through, shit you've seen in the past year, honestly, I feel like it wouldn't hurt. Fuck, bro. I just contradicted myself, fuck.
Alright, you know what you mean, bro.
Look, man. I just smoke weed, but the FDA approved, they practically harmless. Not like you're doing coke, meth, heroin, something like that. You be alright, man.
Now I feel like you're trying to sell me.
Nah, man. Luca Damo got those for free. Y'all my niggas, man. All reason I got them anyway is because of my pharmaceutical internship.
And all I gotta do is take the detox within 24 hours.
Yeah, it's that simple.
And what happens if you don't take within 24 hours?
Supposedly, you'd be stuck in happy, well, supposedly.
Damn. Has that happened to anybody?
No.
Nah, bro. Shit. Probably won't work for me anymore.
Alright, bro. Cool. Focus, bro. Focus. Focus.
I'm gonna hear the raindrop sound if I got close. Go. Have you ever seen somebody snap without the thumb?
Show me. Focus. Focus, bro. Bro, focus. You have to take the detox by the same time tomorrow.
I got you. I'll take the detox.
I know I'm wasting my time, bro. Look, bro. If anything, we'll pull up and make sure that you take it on time. Matter of fact, it's not you two how you motherfuckers take the detox.
What's the detox? You mean the one he's talking about or the actual definition?
I meant to say another happy feel.
Oh, okay. Here we go.
Take these.
One, two, three.
I'm hungry. Oh.
Shit, you ain't the only one. Yeah, we're at the court for us, but it's finished. First time faking it, you know.
That's on my way. Yeah, yeah. Man, I swear, bro, the coolest dude. Yeah, bro, still. Yeah. Yeah, fuck, I feel like getting in. Yeah. Fuck it, I'm hopping in the whip. Fuck, bro, shit.
Shit, bro. My bad, bro. I'm so shit, happy, bro.
Damn, man.
Yeah.
See, bro, that's why I see the boys pull up, bro.
Bruh, all that music, bro.
I was
really mad, bro.
I was ready to say, I ain't never seen Chloe mad, man. What
is that?
Rough on him, you know.
Yeah, I
mean. Chloe! Oh, my God. Chloe. I love you, Chloe. Oh, my God. What's going on? Oh, my God. What's going on? It's
is I freaking love you. That's all that matters.
Okay, what the fuck is he off of? And please don't tell me weed, because he smokes every day.
Look, Cody, I called and explained everything in a little while. I just got to drop these fools off, but I promise you, he's just a little happy. That's all.
Nah, hold on. Is he okay?
Right. I called and explained everything later. I'm fucking.
Are you okay?
Never better.
I don't know if I like this.
Hey. Woo. Stick to what you know's important. Be loyal to the game and stay focused. Know this shit great, we supposed to been paid. They on that blue gaze. Can't let that shit phase. Get
Yes, girl, I don't know what Chris and them gave him, but it's definitely working. And to be honest, I kind of don't mind seeing him this happy. It's been a while, you know?
Okay, but what did they give him exactly? Because I need some.
Girl, I still don't even know. Chris told me he was going to call. Oh. Well, speak of the devil, girl. It's Chris calling. I'm going to call you back.
Okay, hit me tomorrow. I'm finna slide on my boot.
When y'all gonna quit playing and make it official?
We making it work.
Oh, okay. I'll call you back later, though.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Yo.
Look, I don't know what y'all gave my boyfriend, but it's gonna be really hard to convince me it wasn't crack.
What's he doing?
Look at your friend.
I'm hungry.
My guy's loaded.
Yeah.
Look, I'm gonna keep it simple. We gave your boyfriend a happy pill.
Fucking playing with me.
Nah, for real. You know I'm about to graduate pharmacy school, so I got my hands on some exclusive fresh out the lab type shit.
See, this doesn't sound good.
It's not bad at all. Look, it's called the happy pill because when you take it, all you feel is happy. Every other emotion in your brain is shut down. You know, such as sadness, anger, things like that. So the only emotion you can actually center and express is happiness. That make sense?
But how is that even possible? Like, if somebody's gonna come up and punch
you. No. See, you're not listening to what I'm saying. First thing I'm gonna tell you is your brain is a lot more powerful than you think. What the pill does is open up your endorphins. You know, things like oxytocin, serotonin, and dopamine. You know, hormones that promote positive feelings such as happiness.
See, you're getting too nerdy on me. You done lost me.
At the end of the day, he's gonna be fine. Just make sure he takes the detox within the next 24 hours.
All right, where's the detox?
Look on the table. You'll see two bottles. One says happy, and the other says detox. I know it's a tough task for you, Brett. I got faith in you.
Fuck.
Nah, but in all seriousness, if he act like he don't want to take it, just tell him he gonna take another happy pill. It works every time.
Alright, thank you.
No problem. If you got any more problems, just hit me up. I got you.
Okay, bye.
Alright.
I'm gone for 10 minutes, and I come back, and you're already Chef Boyardee. Oh my fucking god! We have to go to the hospital! Hey! No, you're not! Come on!
Chloe, where are you going?
Song I wrote, I might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. Trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.